I think I need to switch computers. I can't even move.
Sato, are you in? Oh, fuck. I might have it muted still.
What?
You can drop all the rags. I literally just dropped on the ground.
Okay. I don't know if I have room.
Well, I mean, I figured you blew like a shitload of them, so.
Is anyone party leader?
I think Ben is the leader. But now Ben's got to switch his computer, so it may take a few seconds or minutes.
Alright, I got you guys bars now. Alright, let's do this shit. Let's just wither. Animate sucks on spiders.
You need any special reg? Like a restock before you leave Sempa?
So I think most of the stuff is all clear.
Yeah, what do you need?
Hey, do you need any special regs, like a couple hundred before you leave?
Let's clear this shit.
I don't have a lot of room. I could carry a little bit more.
You want all of them or certain ones?
Just probably the wither regs are the most important.
Oh, fuck. Which one's that?
Pig iron.
Grave dust.
Nox.
Oh, look, we're finishing each other's sentences.
Oh. Did you get the other half of that heart?
Yes, I did.
That's so cute.
There's Garrison, so I think he's the leader of the party.
Hold on, I had to switch computers.
Okay. You must be inside a big room because I heard a lot of...
Damn, I'm hearing a lot of lag for Mumble.
It's people with no headphones. Curse them.
Oh shit, man. Jim's guy's gray, so my withers are fucking hitting him.
If you group him, that won't have more.
What the hell is that thing? There must be a black hole that's getting out.
Feedback.
Okay, pretty much stabilized.
Wither.
I want to hide the other guy.
You're doing this on purpose, Ben.
Oh my god,
I'm gonna have to mute someone.
What am I doing?
All right, I'm way ahead of you.
Ben's got like two computers on at the same time.
I thought I quit Mumble on one of them.
All right, there you go. I'm not hearing double everyone anymore.
Got a lot better.
So it was pretty hilarious.
Either way, I have push to talk.
All right, let's just... You guys want to just clear this up together, Withers?
Okay, whoa. That's quite a bit of stuff up there. Mostly spiders. Whoa. Shit. Okay. Looks like the scorpions are stuck inside the wall. I'll try to fix that. Good, I killed a scorpion stuck inside the wall. Ah, you just killed a poor ridgeback.
That ridgeback never did anything for me.
They're pretty cool rides.
Nah.
Despite being weak like hell.
If you're not a horse or a llama, maybe an ostrich, get the fuck out.
What about exotic rides?
I don't know, I'm a classic man myself.
Harsh, I don't know if I told you I dropped soap on the ground. You
probably man, I think it. We're ready to just start this thing up.
Where?
Oh, it's on the ground.
Turn it on,
do control shift.
Can anyone activate
it? Oh shit.
Should have brought your bandies, but I didn't think about it.
Oh, I got tons of bandages.
Sampo, you on your way?
Yep.
Sampo's stocking up on miners.
Oh, did I ensure that? Yes, I did. Wish I'd have been smart enough to drop it at my house.
Pretty badass that they always drop a miner. Son of a.
I don't think it's always.
I don't think they always. We just got lucky.
It's just very likely.
Oh, fuck. I jinxed it. Damn it.
I got two miners the other night off of White Worm. Paragons out of three. I got
it
two
jumps twice?
Paragons.
No,
I did three paragons. I got two.
Yeah, oh, I got two gloves of the pugilist in a row.
I got a. I got those gold bricks that I think you guys saw.
And yeah,
those
are cool.
And then I got a shield of invulnerability.
That shield's not bad, though.
Yeah, well, considering I have two arcane shields sitting in a fucking chest, it's kind of shitty.
I'm waiting for a fucking book, man.
Unless I'm going for a blue look. Oh, are you farming liches?
Yeah.
Yeah, I could use one of those books. Is anyone selling them? Yeah, get Sampo partied, if you would, please, sir. Alright, is that the whole party? I got four bars. Is that good?
Activate this if you can.
Yeah, I should be able to do it.
Whoa, that was a game.
Right. Alright.
Possibly we gain from
missing one bar.
Level monsters.
I was missing one bar and I'm good.
I saw some comments. Did they cut back the 105 rate?
Dancing Rock is our protector cell, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay.
All right, level 2.
Oh, that was hard.
Oh man, this is escalating too quickly. I was hoping to get at least one whiskey in me before level 3.
I would say level 3 and 4 we want to go together, right?
Absolutely. It's going to get nasty, level 3. Hey, 10,000 necro spells, 25 points.
Nice.
God, that's a high number. Makes me question what I'm doing with my life.
Well, you're probably right to question.
I know Ben's probably hit the 50,000 mark, if there is one.
They had to make an achievement especially for him.
I've farmed more than anyone else, achievement. We're almost level 3. It might be smart to start to meet up.
I'm on the altar.
Yeah, why don't we all meet at the altar?
I'm almost there, and I'm there.
All right. What do you think? Counterclockwise? Clockwise? What are you guys feeling?
I'm feeling clockwise.
I like it.
At least to start out. Yeah, he definitely dropped the 105, right?
Yeah, we haven't gotten one, as far as I can tell.
I'm sure he dropped it too.
Was that a... Did he announce that, or fucking ninja change?
I think ninja.
I was posting on the forums earlier, and one of the... Bruno, I guess he's like a... I don't know if he's like a counselor or just a forum mod or something.
Yeah.
Somebody posted a bug about starting a character with 4 skills and they got 3,000 like spider silk or something.
Yeah, I saw that.
And then Bruno posted, well, I think it might be a bug that you can start a character with 4 skills. And I posted a reply, like, saying, you can start 4 skills. And then when I went back to the thread, he had deleted his post.
Oh, I lost you guys.
I'm down by you.
She shimmied through.
You're I'm about to die. Oh, fuck, I died.
Me too.
Talking too much.
Well, there were two of us. I just somehow lost everybody else. And then I went the wrong way to try to find you, you know, get closer to you.
Yeah, it's hard to keep track of wraith forms.
That's why I made a female, just so I could at least find myself.
Well, I ran over by these guys, so hopefully one of them can do me in a second.
Banshee. I just want to res.
I don't know why they make wave almost invisible. They should make the white one, the white wave. They're more visible.
Thanks. Hey, can you help me get this corpse? It's basically opposite side.
Wait, we have to clear the stuff around your carcasses.
Oh. I got mine. Oh my fucking god.
You died again.
I died again. I did indeed.
Damn.
Oh, they're not doing all that great themselves.
Yeah, something poisoned me immediately and I never cured.
I'm on the altar if someone can.
See, Mephitis is not that bad since until we reach the levels where there's the Dread Spiders and the Martry Arses.
Go, Jim, go.
That's cool. I'm the jerk that died twice already.
Oh, man. What did I want the spirit speak when I could have just invis or hidden?
My corpse is up where Casper is on the map. Shit, I got it.
Oh, I look so cute when I'm dead.
Yeah, in a situation like this, it's nice to have a dragon or something we can all follow.
Ben's got a dragon.
Okay, I think we're going around the loop here.
I don't think that poison field's doing much.
Oh, it is. It stops the casters from doing anything but trying to cure.
Does it? I thought a lot of these were immune to poison.
The matriarch isn't.
The only one that are immune to poison are Avengers, Red Spiders, and Poison Elite.
Good. Gotcha. East.
All Dang it. That corner is a death trap.
I just need mana. I can raise you in a sec.
Okay.
Down to about 540 withers.
500? That's a lot more than I have.
So I was up to 900 something at the beginning. The limit, I was like 420 stone. Almost at the limit of my bag.
Oh, you're not a mage, though, are you?
Who, me?
No, Sado.
Oh, no, he's not. But I'm very similar. I don't have have magery, but no eval.
Gotcha. Well, I tend to carry out, like, you know, about 100 of the magery rigs.
Man, the day he gives us Elder Dragons, these ancient liches are going to be fucking cakewalks.
Well, it depends on how tough the dragons are.
Nah, I mean, the dragon already eats them. So you just got to imagine something two times powerful.
I doubt it'll be two times.
Well, I mean, it can't be fucking the same. It's got to be some kind of powerful. Well, knowing him, it probably will be the same.
They'll be Drake powerful.
Drake, it's a swamp dragon. It's in disguise.
It has the name dragon.
He's gonna fucking make it his own little special code. He's gonna call it, and it's gonna be fucking called a Komodo dragon.
It's the Meta dragon with a D instead of a T. That's about to get real easy to die.
Sato, are you hidden or something?
No, he's here.
I'm just like there. You probably don't have a night sight. I'm like spinning on
the... No, I see you. You were gray, so I was looking for green.
I'm gray because I think someone is not in the party, and I open a corpse, and it says you've been a criminal, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, it's kind of buggy.
Yeah, I accidentally closed my bars. I had to repull them, so I was just looking for green.
Oh, I just got a scroll. 105 archery.
Awesome. There's one.
Ah, oh, this bitch keeps paralyzing me. That's so annoying.
I have not gained a single point in fucking disco down here.
Thinking about maybe mounting up and starting to throw some fields down.
Burn a power, see what I can get done. Hopefully it works, Sampo.
No.
Fuck it, I.
Ah, damn it, I died.
Man, I was healing you too. Let me get mana.
Yeah, I'm out of mana as well. Look at that pile of corpses. This is not about to get easier. We need to, like, lock down a section.
I think that's what we've been doing. It's just not a very good section because it's got, they come from a lot of directions.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, we might be able to go south from here and get some energy fields or something down at least. Two sides to defend.
I go to the altar maybe. Well, once Sato gets his stuff. Or go down through this hall together?
I'm thinking this bottom hall.
Yeah, let's do it.
It's going to be tough, but...
Spring it down. Man, I need mana now.
Yeah, animates are going to be helpful here in a minute.
Right now, it's mostly, they don't make anything, it doesn't seem like.
What's level 4? Poison and...
Poison elementals ought to do something good.
Shit, I'm out of mana.
Good thing that Mephitis on that shard doesn't throw these annoying spider.
We got a lot coming around the corner.
You through the walls and traps you and then kills you.
Try to keep your cures up and I'll heal.
Ben, was it on longevity that Mephitis was able to throw spider webs that grabs us? Down to 387 withers. $389 now.
All right, let me know when you get down to like 200, man. I'm just playing healer a little bit while I recover mana.
I was doing that, now I'm completely out of mana. Oh, there we go.
Jim needs to cure himself.
Yeah, I never, he wasn't showing much poison to me.
Yeah, I don't even bother to look. I just kind of cast heals no matter what.
That's what I was doing, but it would never go off because he was kept being poisoned. Let's go back around that circle instead of hanging right here. Make a run for it. Come on, Sato.
This corner looks like it might be worth withering. It looks like they're mostly dead.
Oh shit, last level.
I don't think this is a corner we want to hang out in.
I would agree with that.
I think we want to go back around through the hall.
Yeah, east, south. East and south, rather.
A dread spider, let's kill it.
So I told you this would be safer. There's nothing here.
No problem at all down here.
Okay, I just dumped 10 grand. Whoa, hello.
Okay, guys, let's catch up.
I think we need to get in the bowl, man. It's looking pretty thick down there.
Work down around the edge towards the altar. Just be careful about all the stuff, Aston. Oh, watch out. Heads up.
I got Jim.
Whoa. Okay.
It's ridiculous. Those things come up as maggots. That's just crazy.
In the early level, they make decent stuff like mummies, but now they turn to shitty ass maggots.
Yep.
But the good thing is maggots, they're pretty tough against melee and they're good distracting stuff, but they die quickly from many spells. And that thing is mana spam draining me. fucking meta spam drain.
Maybe some EVs at the altar.
Okay, see your red skull. Oops, shit.
Damn, I think I'm gonna have to go get some rigs.
I'm down to 241 withers. And freaking motherfucking mana drainers again.
Oh, it's ugly.
Beautiful to me because they're dead.
Yeah, we just gained a lot there.
Yeah, we could bump it now, I think.
I think we had to bump to start, right?
Yeah, wait, I'm just gonna dump that little load of gold. Done. So I'll let the mana recover. We're just gonna get rid of this asshole over there first. It. Okay. Whoa, 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 hello.
Here come poisons.
Actually,
oh,
go
shit,
down.
I only have 5 Nox crystal.
Here, I got you. Back here in the corner on the ground.
Damn, I'm actually low on a couple. I think I need to go grab some rags real quick.
Okay. You just have to hurry, because.
So I think there's 2 white skull left, so I better get slowly away from the Adlar.
Yeah, what else do you need? Because I think it's going to pop. I don't think you have time thrill.
I got like 30 mandrake, 30 garlic, 20 ginseng.
Oh, I've got... Oh, I'm even more shape than you are. On those.
I mean, I got... What do we need for meth? Black pearl fireballs? I'm all right on Black Pearl. I got 90. But Heal Regs I'm low on.
I'm about it. I don't have any Heal Regs either. I mean, like 3 Ginseng.
We probably have to hurry up that you get Regens, because longer we wait, the more chance there might be. Maybe there could be people doing Coon and then they might pass through and see us. Ooh, that wouldn't be cool.
I'll be back in 3 minutes. Start your clock.
If you're wrong, what do we get?
I don't know.
To wait another minute.
There's a load of shit coming now. Time to kill them so hard. Cool.
You went for regs too, Sampa?
Yeah.
I'm still here right now.
Do you want me to bring you some stuff?
Shit. Do we have that last red or not? I can't tell. Oops. Okay. This corpse is over. The last red candle. He's either about to pop any second or not. Yeah, I can't even wither. I need to get something.
I'll come back. I'll get wither rigs for it.
Jim just died.
Yeah. By a poison elemental.
My last wither is done. Gonna try to hold it down and do some energy vortex.
Fuck, another paragon.
Die. Die. Fucking spiders. Okay. Whoa, getting ambushed by spiders now.
I'm almost back.
Good, they're dead. Almost.
Hurry up, Sampo. I got like 2 heals left for these guys.
Oh crap, I'm Lido.
Okay, back in this corner.
I mean, I need grave dust, pig iron, ginseng, garlic, mandrake.
Anything else?
Double checking. No, I'm good. Let's do this shit. Meth is up. Oh, nice. I was about to say, what are we going to drag in this thing or what?
It seems the spot is okay so far. There's not too much shit after us.
Tell you what, poison strike doesn't do much to her.
Yeah, I was about to say, whoever's poison striking, I don't think that's working.
Well, I don't have a lot of options. I don't have a majory with eval.
Oh, gotcha. So maybe
I'll watch heal.
Wither might be better, or just heal.
It's barely.
Yeah, I think fire is the way to go.
Yeah, that thing hates fire more than wither.
I'll save some mana for heals too.
But bleed does pretty good damage.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Yikes.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to try to raid this right now.
Ah, mana drainers again.
Oh, frickin' A. I did that in the wrong order.
I got you.
Ah, shut up, Dartfather.
How did you die? There's no spawn over here.
No particular way.
I understand.
Whoa, Mephitis. As long as there's shit up there, my mana should be stable. But I'm running out of shit, so I won't have any mana. Okay, I got the PS-115 Animal Lore.
Are we rolling for everything or just probe?
The majority of PS I have, which is Animal Lore 115, is not like that.
Alright, I got 115 Spearspeak, so I'm about to eat it if we're not rolling for every scroll.
Where the fuck is Scavenger?
I think with no reds, I don't think I've got the skull.
I got it. Anyone go to star yet?
I will. I can stealth it.
Star room is clear, so let's go to safety now.
Yep, come on through. Where are we doing it? Where are we going to roll at for the prot?
I'm on the island right now.
I'll go to my house.
So what are we going to roll for?
The protection scrolls?
Definitely a 115 spirit speak in there.
And a 115 wrestle?
Well, so I like the 115 spirit speak and wrestle, so I'm heading toward marble now. I'm there.
You guys can roll on those. I don't need them. Well, I guess I could use the 115 spirit. But I got one, so I'll keep it.
Yeah, if you got one, then you don't get a roll on
the Yeah, I'm happy with that. That's fine.
So we gotta wait for Ben to come.
Unless someone wants to run to wind and grab it.
Guys, I can vouch that 50 intensity does exist. I got a 50 harm.
Well, there you go.
That's literally the only mod on the item.
Well, that's probably 225s, you know what I mean?
I've gotten plenty of 50 intensity stuff, I feel like. There have just been not many other mods.
I killed that Paragon and I didn't get shit.
You've been doing Ancient Liches this whole time?
For the last two Dark Fathers.
How many tomes have you got?
Huh, none.
Is it in the dozens, or...?
It's in that Hopes and Dreams section.
Shit. I need one of those. I'm just hoping someone will sell one.
I'm about to have to give up, man. I'm tired of fucking killing Liches.
At a certain point, they were going for, like, what, 300,000 or 400,000? That's a lot easier to get than, what is it, 1 in 1,000?
I'm going to start to agree because I've only made 100k doing this. When I'm like, I spent 4 hours doing this, I could have fucking did Lich Lords or anything along those demons and produced like fucking 500k.
No. Yeah, the economy's kind of shit right now, but yeah, I agree with you. Ooh, I want to roll on that resist.
Start rolling.
So I got 7.
But I will say, I have 4,000 every necro ray.
Hey Ben, skulls on the ground.
7 again. Jasper got 8, Go got 10.
I don't have you muted, no. Was it the first roll?
We're doing it.
That was the second roll, I think.
Yeah, I don't know if we're doing a second roll.
Oh, is it a top number takes a pick?
Yeah.
Second number takes second pick.
Yeah, he said it all in chat a minute ago.
Well, shit, is that resist still there?
Casper, is your turn. Casper wins. Okay, I'm gonna choose an advantage. What should I pick?
What, fucking Jim got something?
He got the Spirit Speak. He's a good roller.
I'll pick up the Mage 110.
Well, I don't need any of these either. I mean, I take the 115 wrestle. I'm sure I'll roll another wrestle mage at some point.